The mystery of Maharashtra's Lonar Lake. A meteor crashed in Maharashtra some 50,000 years ago, resulting in the formation of a crater lake, a natural wonder, right pointing arrow, located in the Buldhana district of Maharashtra. The lake was discovered around 198 years ago by a British explorer. Right pointing arrow, it is 150 meters deep with an average diameter of almost 1,830 meters, making it the world's third largest crater. It was thought to have a volcanic origin before scientists confirmed the presence of maskelyneite, which is only formed by extremely high velocity impacts. Decoding the color change, the lake water appeared to be emerald green for the longest time. Right pointing arrow, recently, it turned pink. Right pointing arrow probe carried out by a Pune-based institute attributed the color change to the salinity and presence of a microorganism called Halobacteriaceae in the lake. Similarities with the moon. A study conducted by IITB found similarities between the lake soil and the mineral found in moon rocks brought back during the Apollo program. Scientists use Lunar Lake to study craters and impact structures on the moon because of its basaltic surface. Significance in local folklore. Right pointing arrow, the lake, i.e. mentioned in ancient Hindu scriptures like Padma Purana and Skanda Purana. Plus it is surrounded by temples, including the Daltya Sudan temple, dedicated to Lord Vishnu. Locals claim the crater was demon Lonasura's den, who was killed by Lord Vishnu, and that the lake's murky water is his blood tears. Strange waters. The water in the lake is both saline and alkaline in nature. It is unfit for drinking, being 7 times saltier than seawater. Despite that, a sweet water well is located at the southern end of the lake. Unique ecosystem. Right pointing arrow, the lake manages to maintain an ecosystem even under extremely harsh, hypersaline and hyperalkaline conditions. Birds such as sheldrake, burn ovis, parakeet and peafowl can be found. Gazelle, mongoose, barking deer and chinkara, along with snakes, scorpions and insects can also be found. Need for conservation. The lake faces many anthropological and environmental threats. It has experienced a significant reduction. Many are undertaking measures to conserve the lake. If you enjoyed this video and want to hear from me again, be sure to hit that subscribe button before you go. Thanks for watching.